A teenage boy is in stable condition this morning following a train accident in Chilliwack. The 15-year-old was airlifted to hospital after being hit while driving a tractor. A passenger was able to jump off the tractor before it was hit by a train off South Sumas Road. The train was carrying grain trailers when the collision happened, and its conductor was not injured.